This one's called Nymphs Just Wanna Have Fun. I don't think Cyndi Lauper ever sung about that. Do you? Hey everybody, it's episode 19 of season 5 of Charmed. This is called Nymphs Just Wanna Have Fun. So we're gonna get some nymphs in this one. Yep. Last time was called Cat House, and we got some cats. We got a cat lady. And all sorts of cat hijinks in that one. And there was a special guest star. We revisited some old memories. And we changed the entire timeline. And who knows what? Butterfly effect, you know? So anything that doesn't seem consistent, anything that seems to break continuity, it's because they changed the timeline. Yeah, let's get into this one. Ooh, what the?
I guess my invitation must have gotten lost in the mail. I told you I'd find you again, Sater.
There's nothing for you here.
You gonna play your flute?
Oh, no, flute guy's gone.
Who are you? What do you want?
I want you to show me the Eternal Spring. That's what.
The Eternal Spring?
Only he can tell us when to reveal the spring.
Now I'm telling you.
They've disappeared into the forest, dude.
I will find you!
They've probably gone to the Charmed Woods for help.
Congratulations again, Phoebe.
Thanks, Phoebe. Good night.
See ya.
Is their boss here?
Did you lose something?
Oh, just my brain.
Hey, dude.
And my keys.
Well, why don't you stay here?
What?
I mean it. I got the place for the whole night. Somebody ought to use it. Columnist of the year. Come on, you deserve it. Sleep in, have breakfast, get a massage.
Massage?
It's on me.
You're just a really nice guy, you know that?
He's not a demon.
Good night, boss.
Good night.
See ya.
Well, I better get going.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night.
Oh, he's not staying here? He is now. Louder knock.
Oh, gosh, what's that smell? I hope it's not breakfast. An herbal sleep remedy.
Pancakes.
Oh, remind me never to get insomnia. Cute.
Cute. That baby woke up every 15 minutes last night. If I don't make something to help him sleep, you're going to have one cranky mom on your hands.
Morning. Never mind, don't ask.
How was it?
Hey, somebody's doing the walk of shame.
Details. Spill it, sister.
Okay. Did something really bad.
Slept with her boss.
I slept with my boss.
Jason?
No, Elise. Yes, of course, Jason.
How did this happen?
It was very fast.
Downer.
No, that part wasn't fast. That part was...
good? Yeah, it was good.
It's not just the fact that he's my boss. It's just I didn't plan on this all happening right now in my life.
Leo.
Talk about Orbis Interruptus.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. What do you know about wood nymphs?
Wood nymphs? Frolicking little tree sprites, protectors of the forest, always in the company of a satyr.
The satyr's dead, though.
Well, I guess a couple have been spotted in the city by mortals.
Well, that doesn't make any sense because they don't abandon their forest unless
they're flushed out
by a demon.
Is that them? Does he know who they are? He's like, who are these ladies?
Maybe he doesn't recognize us.
Oh,
they think you're a satyr, dude.
He must be our new satyr. Look how many people have gathered to adore him.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Let's go. I know.
They weren't hurting anybody. You already had to call the cops on this.
What are you doing?
Practicing?
I'm practicing. In case you can't find the nymphs, I thought maybe I could try and lure them to us.
You're not a satyr, dude.
How many times have I told you, Tull?
Won't work.
Only a satyr can master that thing.
All because father was...
Father's dead, don't you understand? Mm. And we're never going to get our revenge unless we find that damn spring and become unstoppable.
Oh, it's a revenge story.
I'm just trying to help you find them, Xavier.
I already did. They found an oasis in the middle of it all. A fountain. One which they'll return to tonight when the moon is full.
Ooh. To rejoice in it.
Please, then we get him. Then we get him.
You aren't strong enough to help. But don't worry, you will be. Once you drink from the spring. Until then, keep practicing.
Baby.
No, I was right there.
About last night.
I agree. It should have never happened.
Actually, that's not what I was going to say.
No?
I thought it was amazing.
Oh, he was into it.
See, but that's not the point.
What's the point?
The point is you're my boss, and yeah. I don't want my professional and personal
it's
life
gonna be complicated.
To
collide.
Phoebe, we have nothing to be ashamed of. We're two intelligent adults who happen to be attracted to each other. What's so wrong with that?
Yeah.
Looks like those Godiva girls popped up again.
Oh, no.
That's the first time they popped up.
Phoebe?
She's gone.
What exactly are you doing over there, writing a dissertation?
I am devising a spell using the four elements to try to locate their home.
Nice.
I'm thinking that if we can find out where they lived, you know, we can find out what flushed them out and see what demons after them.
Wow, talk about your roundabout methods. Well, me, I'm just going to stick to good old-fashioned scrying to find him.
Yeah, traditional.
Oh, how's it working out for you?
What are all these?
I indexed the Book of Shadows.
You did what?
Search is more efficient.
You color-coded the Book of Shadows?
Mm-hmm. Now you see, demons and warlocks will be under red, angels
red.
And beings of light under white, and, you
makes
know,
sense.
Wood nymphs because their spirits of
green.
Nature will be under green because green represents.
Yeah. I know what green represents.
Then you'll just love it.
The water ones that are under
blue. I don't
blue.
Think so.
This is a fun little subplot with these two.
Turn on the TV because they're all over it.
What? What'd you say?
They're on
Nobody
TV.
Nobody knows who they are yet, but believe me, the demon's not the only one looking for him now.
There's gonna be a demon waiting for them.
Okay, how much longer before you realize this is not working?
Phoebe was the one who said they were here, not me.
Here they come. They're joyous, aren't they?
Shouldn't we see if the demon attacks?
Ladies.
There he is. Oh shit, he killed one.
Wait's over.
Last chance.
Where's the spring?
Oh, please, please help us.
Oh, his hand. Dude, your hand.
No. Oh, but we need to be outside to find our new satyr.
Yeah, but we have to keep you safe.
Paige, a little help, please.
Oh, sorry, Miss Nymph, you're stuck here.
Who were they?
Nymphs, Leo, clearly.
Oh, they're gonna flirt with him.
Oh. Huh? No wonder the elders were worried about exposure.
Who's the sexy beast?
The beast is married.
Hands off, nymph.
Didn't you two just lose a sister? Shouldn't you be, I don't know,
sad?
Grieving?
Without her, we may not find our new satyr. We need three to perform the dance, or we may not hear
his
call.
One of you has to be a nymph.
So do you know who the demon is?
Oh, only that he wanted us to bring him to the eternal spring to drink from it.
Which would make him immortal, indestructible.
Maybe we could all take a drink from the spring and become immortal.
I thought there was three of them.
Yeah, the demon got one.
Tell me about the demon.
Well, Piper let him get away.
Ah, oh, come on, I blew off his hand, didn't I? What the hell is going on with the two of you?
It seems that Paige thinks she's the lead witch all of a sudden. That's what's going on.
I don't think I'm lead witch. I've just had to be for the last few months.
She's put in the work, Piper.
We need to frolic. We need to find our satyr.
Are you always this tense?
What?
I'm gonna go check the book.
I'll go.
Oh, wait. Let your sister go.
Haha. Thanks.
Why?
Oh, they've adopted you. You're the third one. Paige.
I will have your revenge, Xavier. I swear it.
Can we grow
not get away with this?
Hand back?
You're not strong enough to stand up to them. But I will be once you drink from the spring. And then I'll use the immortal waters to heal you.
Yeah, get your hand back.
Who is the dreamer? You never trick them into thinking you're their new satyr. Watch me, brother. Watch me.
I've been practicing.
Warlocks are red. Beings of light are white. Oh, yeah? Well, what's a bunyip? Because it's not good or evil.
Oh, well, that's confusing.
Everything all right?
Both.
Yeah,
it's both.
Sure. Look at this.
This is a sacred book. It looks ridiculous.
What was that, Falcor? I'm going back to have a look at that thing. Is it a lock dragon? It's a bunyip. Why are we looking at this? A monstrous creature from Aboriginal land. The bunyip lives in swamps, lakes, and rivers of the Australian outback. It is believed to bring disease. Oh no, that's not good. And is roughly the size of a cow. Oh. Usually the bunyip leaves humans alone, but when their source of food is disturbed, they take humans under the water to their death in revenge. Damn it. I kind of want to see one though. They look cool.